Hello. I'm Mr. Red.
A horse is a horse, of course, of course, and no one can talk to a horse, of course. That is, of course.
96-year-old Alan Young died peacefully last week in his home.
When I was a kid, I used to love to watch Mr. Ed, the show of the talking horse. It was a program I looked forward to watching because it was funny, and it was a horse that talked, and no one knew that he talked except Wilbur, his owner. So Mr. Ed was always getting Wilbur into trouble because he would pretend he was Wilbur, and then he would either talk on the phone or say something funny or rude, and then Wilbur would be the one to pay the price for it.
Alan Young played Wilbur Post, who was the talking horse owner in the show that ran from 1961 to 1966.
Just doing this to get attention, like a jealous child.
Well, you spent the whole morning brushing her and feeding her and playing with her. What am I, a step horse?
It was one of the few shows that Mom would let us watch because it was, you know, wholesome. And, you know, it's just sad that these old actors and TV shows have long been gone, and in their place other shows that, you know, our children will never, can never match to the real sincere comedy of the old golden age of television.
For Cougar News, I'm Betty Varela.